Come on, mi hermano! This is the day we have both been waiting for! Oh, John, today we will both have victory! I see that you're already excited, my friend! Marshall, are you coming or not? John, today we will both have victory! The day we have both been waiting for! I see.
Okay, this one's for you!
Sure, like a true rebel now, John! Say at least one time! Waiting for!
I see that you're already excited!
Let's put a bit of light on the situation!
You sure like a true rebel now, John!
That's all he was.
You sure like a true rebel now, young. Oh no, this is the day we have both been waiting for. Today we will both have victory. You can do this! Hurry! We don't have much time!
Stop your door, pup!
Just that it's a pleasure to see such a noble patriot at work.
Are you killing imaginary enemies, gringo? Your sarcasm is childish and pathetic. This is an important man.
As an occasional criminal hiding for years. We were informed that Vanderlyn and his gang are in the camp. We'll stop on the roof above. You and Agent Fordham will go on foot. I think you killed enough people for one day.
Are you crazy? This is the automobile!
You're with me.
Leave that trigger alone, for Christ's sake!
Mr. Marston.
Try this officer!
You're with me.
What the hell are you doing? lunatic? What the hell are you doing?
Yes, sir.
Stop shooting, you lunatic! Stop shooting, you lunatic!
Able to start a new life together, absolved of all. Why don't you save some of those bullets for Vanderlyn?
Professor McDougal, see what he can get out of him.
Good idea, sir.
Why don't you save some of those bullets for Vanderlyn?
Stop that! I've heard enough gunfire for one day.
Here we are. Thank
you. Funny I found you dying on the side of the road and now you're driving me into town.
You have a strange sense of humor.
Well...
If you don't mind, could we please...
Marston. I want to get to Armadillo before the store's closed.
Crack that whip. We don't have all day.
For the love of...
The pace a little. It's quite a drive to Armadillo. Come on, Mr. Marston. I want to get to Armadillo before the store's closed.
Try to stay on the road!